broadcast coming up.
All right, Rachel, thank you. One person is dead tonight after the State Department of Public Health confirmed two cases of Legionnaire's disease at the Apple Rehab Nursing Facility.
The Department of Health was notified of this last week. Fox 61's Carmen Chow live in Rocky Hill right now with those details. Carmen.
Brennan and Jen, Legionnaire's is a serious form of pneumonia. DPH says an investigation is underway. We did speak to a woman earlier who says Apple Rehab should have notified people sooner.
Very concerned and on edge, yeah. Yeah, that's putting it mildly.
Katie Garcia was overcome with emotion after having to go inside Apple Rehab to find out there have been at least two confirmed cases of Legionnaire's disease, one of them deadly. Legionnaire's is caused by breathing in water droplets containing the Legionella bacteria. Katie says the nursing facility should have been more proactive in informing family and friends in case it jeopardizes the health of their patients.
We all became very concerned and went to the front desk and said, what is going on? And we didn't know it.
We reached out to Apple Rehab for a comment, and in a statement they said, quote, we have one definitive case of Legionnaire's disease and have notified our residents and families. We are proactively monitoring patients with new symptoms such as fever, chills, muscle aches, and cough for at least 3 months. Dr. Virginia Bieluch with the Hospital of Central Connecticut says the bacteria Legionella is likely to develop in the summer.
Warm weather is prime weather for the organism. There are periodically outbreaks. There was one in New York not too long back.
Those who are most at risk include people 50 and older, people with weakened immune systems or chronic lung diseases.
The Legionella bacteria lives in water supplies, and if conditions are right, the organism can multiply and grow in there.
The Department of Public Health says the water system at Apple Rehab has undergone chlorine treatment and further testing is underway.
And DPH and Apple Rehab are working together to figure out where that bacteria came from. They are also closely monitoring the water quality, and they're also keeping a close eye on their disease prevention measures. I'm live in Rocky Hill, Carmen Chow, Fox 61 News.
Carmen, thank you.